September is begun. Now the pumpkin season can begin. It was a bewitching thing to be out betwixt the hours of dusk and night. The purple-black coming on so swiftly, street lamps glowing into existence. Late summer gives way to the soft warmth of autumn. Stand in the gentle night and watch the winds run play in the leaves against the lamp glow. See the Cheshire cat smiling in the sky.
Thank you.
Last week was intensely hot, air hazy even at sunset. A high concentration of summer. Dahlia flowers belong to August and July, but they are still with us for now. Everything is irreversible. This all can never be again the same, and it is all uncapturable. When I was little, I could hardly see from one end of the summer to the other. Now it all seems thumb-sized. Time has hurried so this year. Just a moment ago was June and the lilies were opening blooms. Now birds and leaves order their populations forth to meet again next year. The sun crossing the sky in a day, in a season, fewer robins and more dragonflies. Grass to go into yellow stubble,